Hello, everybody. Welcome to Morning English. This is Leona.
Morning, guys. This is Blair. 欢迎大家收听早安英文。
我们中国人说话引经据典啊，少不了孔老夫子的话。没想到啊，这美国人也一样。
Yeah, Confucius was a pioneer in the field of education. 毕竟啊，是万世师表嘛。
没错，哎，那贝贝老师，考考你啊，美国人的子曰，哎，看一看你听过没有？Man who wants pretty nurse must be a patient.
啊，一个男人如果需要漂亮的护士、那一定是有病这孔老夫子怕是都不知道护士是什么吧、
What are you talking about?
这是被你搞懵了啊
Right, the hilarious Confucius say has been popular in the US for many years、反正呢子可以约一气啊，只要以他开头造句，这下边的哲理啊都变得很有权威了。
哎，那不就是我们说的鲁迅先生曾经说过吗
And in the late 1930s, a newspaper columnist named Walter Winchell began attributing some satirical statements to Confucius. 那慢慢的呢，大家就开始玩这个 Confucius say 这个梗了。
Sounds interesting. When a great man appears in our daily life, it proves that he is greater.
Right.
So let's talk about Confucius say today.
Okay, I'd love to.
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
西方人称孔子呢是 Confucius、这个名字据说是利玛窦按照孔夫子的发音把他的名字音译过来的、And his thoughts became the system of philosophy Confucianism 所以啊儒家学说也就直接用孔子学说来命名了
Right, and in daily life there are subtle influence of Confucianism 对于中国啊甚至东亚地区来说呢都受到了儒家学说非常深远的影响 So Confucius ideas stand true even today.
Right. There is a growing interest in Confucianism in China and other parts of the world. Some Confucius quotes can guide our life. 儒家学说至今仍然很受用啊，很多话都对我们呢有着启示的作用。
Yes. So quote means to repeat the words that someone else has said or written. 那当我们去引用别人说的话的时候呢，就可以用 quote.Q-U-O-T-E 这个词来表示
我们以前写作文的时候一个技巧要引用名人名言嘛
right?
Like, I was always quoting some celebrities or from other books、可以直接 quote somebody、就是引用某人的话也可以直接 quote from a book a poem, a report 然后后面加上引用的出处
没错那这个 quote 也可以直接做名词啊，就表示引语 For example, I want to start with aquote from your website 那我们对于孔子的话呢其实就直接说子曰啊什么什么那美国人呢没有古文和白话文的区分了就直接用 Confucius say 来表示了
Yeah, as we said before in the West if a person starts a line with Confucius say he proceeds to give a tongue-in-cheek one-liner which may or may not be what Confucius actually said、在美国更多的人啊子曰并不是引用孔子的原话而是自己编撰的
Right, so tongue in cheek 啊，这个脸颊里的舌头是什么意思呢 A tongue in cheek comment or observation begins seriously but ends humorously Tongue in cheek这个词组啊就带有幽默讽刺半开玩笑这个意味啊但是玩笑中呢也含有一些深意了
Yes, tongue in cheek comments often get people thinking 这还是会引起大家的一些思考的
没错 So tongue in cheek comments are often used in critics They tell something truthful but in a light-hearted funny way 啊，以一种轻松的戏谑的方式说出来
And it looks like that these fake Confucius proverbs could be good materials for talk show. And not only talk show, they appeared in so many short videos right now. A proverb is a short sentence, etc., usually known by many people stating someone commonly experienced or given advice.
另外一个回忆杀了啊，除了名人名言，还有格言警句。Proverb 指的就是格言、谚语，往往呢还有一个 as the proverb goes 哎开头。俗话说，
没错。那无论是名人名言还是格言警句 ，if you think it can express a belief or purpose you believe in, it could be your motto.Model 就是座右铭的意思。
哎，我记得小学的时候啊，同学录里边就有一栏得填自己的座右铭，是吧
？I remember that motto of my best friend is work hard, play hard。
哇，这么小就能想得这么明白，cool。那长大之后得要孔老夫子来帮自己了。
Cooking of fake Confucius proverbs can make what you said more convincing.
我们可以用 cook up 来表示虚构编造这个意思。
Cook 我们知道是烹饪做饭的意思哈，那加上了 up, cook up, 可千万别以为是做饭的意思了哈。Cook 在这里其实有篡改、捏造的意思，所以呢 cook up, 哎，其实也是捏造、编造啊。策划这个意思。
比如小时候不想写作业，总想找个借口。I would cook up an excuse not to do my homework.
Okay, and it can also be used for a story or a plan, etc., but usually dishonestly. For example, she cooked up some weird scam that was going to earn her fortune.
Ah, as the proverb goes, a gentleman makes money in the right way.
君子爱财，取之有道。当然玩子曰梗的人并没那么严重啊、
They just managed to persuade others in a funny way.
That's true. So persuade 指说服劝服的这个意思哈。For example, I tried to persuade her to see a doctor. Persuade someone to do something. 劝服某人去做什么事情的意思。
那表示劝说说服这个意思的短语呢还有 talk someone into something, 表示劝说某人呢去做什么事儿。比如每次假期我想待在家里或者宅着啊，总有朋友轮番轰炸喊我出去。
I didn't really want to hang out, but my friends managed to talk me into going alone.
Well, I guess you might cook up many excuses. 那我猜你得找了不少借口吧？
不是咋的。
So talk into 啊，就表示劝说某人去做啊，因为 into 嘛，表示在什么里面就有参与进什么事情的感觉。那我们还可以直接说 talk someone out of。也是劝，但是呢，是劝别人不要去做一些事情。
我最近又是情感导师上线了啊。对于现在一段不认真的暧昧关系里面的朋友呢，我都是劝他们不要再联系了。
I talked my friends out of contacting the one who doesn't treat her very well.
Well, Confucius says, girl with future should be aware of man. 实在不行，哎，套一个老夫子的话来说一说，劝劝。
听起来好像确实更有分量一些了。
Alright, so that's all the time we have for today's podcast, and glad to hear from you in the comments.
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
All right, thanks for listening, and this is Leona.
This is Blair. See you next time.
Bye! Bye.